Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Sure, I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that. You brought us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain. Get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This, pile of ash and bone used to be my, Actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the Hive believing we'd found purpose and, well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing. Huh? Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted.
Yeah.
Then Hive killed guardians with light and you think, that's the Traveler's will, really? Tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something, and, you know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh? There's an old Hive temple nearby with Savathun secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh! Almost forgot. The name's Finch. Honor to meet you. Yeah. For real, real.
Finch, we're nearing the Hive Temple you mentioned.
Whoa, hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and Hive catching on to our friendship.
Okay. You'll be careful. So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, what's his name? That old Warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she, you know.
Sivu Arath came for her, backed her into a corner. But clearly Savathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. That must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust. What are they even doing here?